Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. So today we are going to be in part number 10 of the Ghost of Tsushima. Hope you enjoyed the last episode. Let's go on. We got the armor.
Lord Sakai, you're back.
I'm happy to offer my services. That's all I can give you right now.
Hold on, actually, hold on.
I'm sorry. I need more for that.
I'll see you again.
Come back if you need anything, my lord.
I wish there was a way you can actually buy predator hide.
I look forward to hearing.
Talk to Kenshi.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord. If you can bring more, it's yours.
Yeah, more better. What's he doing else? No, I need to carry on with the mission.
I hope the word remained clear for you, my lord. Would you like to see what I have?
Lord Sakai, you're back.
Taka. Yerika was a fighting chance because of our efforts. You should be proud.
I am, my lord. But the Mongols are growing restless outside.
We showed them Yerika won't surrender. Now they want payback.
Will they attack tonight?
Unlikely. They'll give us a sleepless night, then attack tomorrow, when we're exhausted. Get some rest while you can.
I almost forgot. Yuna is in the keep. She wants you to meet her there.
Thank you, Tucker.
Lord Sakai.
Preparation for the town's defenses are going well.
Daikoku tells me this is the ghost doing. Thank you. But it won't change what I think of your uncle.
That's not my goal. The samurai were wiped out. We need you.
You need bodies to throw at the Mongols.
Yarikawa's people are known for courage and skill. We need that more than anything.
I'll consider it.
Awake too.
They killed the samurai. What chance do a bunch of farmers have?
We have to try.
I think you need this more than me. Kenji spent the rest of the day wearing one sandal.
This is terrible.
My mother loved it. Used to drink it like water. She gets so mad when she ran out. Yelled at us. Where's my tea?
Sounds like a demanding woman.
She broke Taka's arm when he was 6. I took him away. Ran as far from her as we could get. We heard they found her a month later. Face down in the street.
You were brave to protect your brother. Sometimes our only choice is to walk away from everything we know.
Yuna!
Jin, this is it!
To the gates.
Whatever happens, we don't retreat.
Jin! Yuna! The Mongols!
Let's go! How close?
They're at the main gate. If they get through...
We'll stop them!
There he is! The ghost!
The ghost! Save us!
Taka! Gather everyone who can't fight and get them to the keep!
Everyone! Take shelter in the keep! Quickly!
They're at the gates!
They're attacking!
They'll breach the gate!
Stand your ground! Every Mongol who sets foot inside our walls will die! Don't let them past you!
Archers! Cut them down!
For Yurikawa! For the ghost!
Come on.
Of Yarikawa! Hold this position! Yuna, with me! Drive them back! Hold this gate!
Falling back.
We barely damaged them. What are they up to?
Trying to lure us out?
No. Hold them off as long as you can, then fall back to the keep. I'll deal with the siege weapons.
I should come with you.
No. Taka needs you. Destroy those siege weapons. Siege engines. Through the walls.
What's that?
But we can still drive them out. It won't be easy to get back to the stronghold.
Oh!
That's the general, Tamuke. Sounds like he's near the keep.
Tamuke, face me! The ghost! Kotun will reward me for your aid! I am Jin Sakai. And I have killed men like you all across our island. Your blood will soak the island! Careful, Tamuge. You can't get Kotun's reward if you're dead. A lucky blow! You will not get another! Leave Tsushima now, and I might show you mercy. Yarikawa will burn! Killed men in many countries, Tamuge. But here, you die. Ghosts of the circle!
Push through!
For the ghost!
Push them back!
Cut them down!
For the ghost!
The ghost!
Run, cowards! Yuna! We saved your town. Now, we help Lord Tsushima save our island!
We are not soldiers!
Who killed these Mongols? Who stood against the siege? Who saved Yarikawa? We did.
You can't just stay here and wait for the Mongols to try again.
You say you are not soldiers. You are warriors. We can defeat the invaders and save our home. But only if we stand together.
Defeated one of my best generals. My men have started to believe he's invincible. You will prove them wrong.
I don't care about the reward for Jin's head.
Have you stopped caring for your loyal straw hats?
Jin is the best swordsman on the island. My men can't kill him.
There are many ways to eliminate a foe.
But yeah, I'm getting the episode off here. Thank you for joining. Again soon.
What if
goodbye?
We didn't have to kill him.